Welcome to the fifth edition of Let's Chat, a new series of short video interviews launched by the French American Chamber of Commerce New England to put our members in the spotlight. I'm Manon Debrière, membership manager at FACCNE, the leading nonprofit organization connecting French and American business leaders in New England. I have the privilege today to introduce you to Géraldine Guillermin, co-founder and head of school at OFALycée, the first institution to offer online supplemental French baccalaureate education to students in the United States and everywhere else in the world. Bienvenue, Géraldine, and thanks for being here today.
Thank you for having me. I'm very happy to be here with you.
So, Géraldine, to begin, can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yes, so I'm Géraldine Guillermin. I'm the head of school and co-founder of OFALycée, a school that we, with four of my colleagues, four co-founders, we founded last year during the summer of 2019. A little bit of history. I came to the US in 1997. I was supposed to stay 1 year and go back to teach, you know, in my previous school in Burgundy, and it never happened. So it's going to be 23 years. And during that time here, I had the privilege to work for an institution here, a French-American international institution in the Boston area, where I taught history, geography. I was also a college counselor, and I was a head of the high school for 10 years.
Wow, what a career. So like you said, you used to work in the traditional school system. So what brought you to leave your career as a school director and launch OFALycée?
Well, any change in your life means opportunity. So the change that I made a couple of years ago led me to this opportunity to serve the French and Francophone community at another scale. I had not anticipated to be that successful already. So for me, it's really looking at career and changes as opportunities that this country, you know, taught me in many different ways. And I am thrilled now with my colleagues to open OFALycée in September of this year.
Great. So I briefly introduced OFALycée earlier, but could you give us a little bit more information on the school?
Sure. So OFALycée offers, as the first school, offering a complete blended school between the American and the French system. When you talk about blending now, you have in mind, you know, at school and online, what we do at OFALycée goes a bit further. It is a complete blending between two academic programs, two cultures, two languages, and two ways of teaching and learning. So basically our students go to school, go to their regular school during the day, their American middle school or high school, and during their free time, they connect online on our platform, OFALycée, and we chose the platform name, Canvas, and they connect on their platform and follow our program. Our curriculum from 6th to 12th grade leads to the possibility to sit the exam of the French baccalaureate.
Wow, and so what is the time commitment for a student partaking in courses at OFALycée?
So the program for us is very unique because it's based on our expertise, the five of us, and the expertise of the French and American system. So from 6th to 10th grade, the core curriculum is formed with two subjects, French and math. These are the two subjects that leads students to enter 11th grade with all the necessary knowledge and skills in these two subjects that they add, obviously, to their American schooling and American knowledge contents. And the French and math, 6th to 10th grade, it takes, we anticipated, based on, again, our expertise, evaluate the time commitment to 5 hours a week for French and math, you know, the courses they follow online, the office hours with their teachers, the homework they have to do, 5 hours. In 11th and 12th grade, and we are opening 11th grade this year and 12th grade next year, we anticipate a commitment of 10 hours a week to prepare for the French baccalaureate. Our concept, it relies on the fact that students in their American system learn concepts and knowledge that are necessary to fulfill the French curriculum. For example, the math curriculum, the French math curriculum, is covered, about 75%, of the entire French curriculum is taught in American school. We take care of the rest. In science, in languages, this is the same. So basically, our concept is using everything that students learn in English in the French system. So it's pushing the bilingualism and biculturalism at the highest possible level, because they combine the schooling where they have their social life with their friends at school, and then online they have another community that they are participating, that they are enjoying being, obviously, in another way, new friends, because our school is open for the entire country. It's based in Massachusetts, but all students come from many different states.
Well, what a great opportunity. Mm-hmm. So I know that you have been launching webinars throughout the past couple of months. Do you have any news or important dates that you'd like to share with us regarding OFALycée?
Mm-hmm. So we're conducting a couple of more webinars this month. Actually, there is one tonight at 8 p.m. and there is another one July 21st. And we're also running Q&As during also the third week of July. So people, parents and students have plenty of time and opportunity to learn more about OFALycée. We do have a lot of cohorts, because we work by cohort per grade. Each cohort is formed of 6 students. So our follow-up is weekly. Teachers are meeting weekly their students and follow up on everything they learn on their own online, but we are behind. We're here to help them acquire the knowledge and skills that they need in order to obviously proceed and be ready for the next school year. So the cohort right now, we are extremely happy and thrilled, I have to say, about the success we had, over the past month and enrollments from 6th to 11th grade. Students are enrolling. We still take applications. However, we have now more and more limited spaces in each grade. I would say specifically now 7th and 11th grade, actually. So we will accommodate students' follow-up and office hours that we, as I said, we organize every week between the West Coast and the East Coast too. We are here to adapt to the rhythm of the students. We are here to show how online learning is a great source of flexibility, adaptability, and connection too. Connection by creating a new community of French and Francophone students online, and at the same time sharing their experience of their American schooling at the same time.
Great. Well, merci beaucoup, Géraldine, for all of this great information. And if you want to find out more about OFALycée, you can check out their website at ofalycée.org. And to learn more about FACCNE, our activities, and how we can best assist your business, we encourage you to visit our website, FACCNE.org, join our mailing list, become a member, and check out our past interviews and webinars. Thanks again, Géraldine. Have a great day.
Thank you, Manon. It was my pleasure. Let's see, what also FACCNE has to offer to all its members. And we are very grateful to be part of this community. Thank you.